Aussie Swiss is still correcting on the daily. We expect that after this correction, this drop is incoming. So if we zoom into 4-hour time frame, we see that we are still working with the analysis that this is the correction, this is the A, this is the B, and that this will give us a C. So for that C to occur, it has given us a smaller A, smaller B. We expect that this drop will tag this low to give us this flat here before this, the final leg of the bigger C will start. So for now, we expect this drop here before we start that up move. So if we go to 1 hour time frame, we want to watch out for this drop after this correction to continue, drop, continue, correct and drop, correct and drop, correct and drop, to tag this low.